as you can see, it doesn't necessarily have to do with Darwin's controversial theory of evolution. They take the word in the most broadest sense, a transformation or metamorphosis from one object to another, using elements from the past to come up with something new and surprising. Sometimes in order to move forward, you must first move backward down the complex branches of cultural evolution to find interesting alternative pathways to our exciting future.